Listen, this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Watch this.
Why would it do that? Took the oil cap off and it's running like this? Like, why? What the hell? That don't make sense to me. Do you have to have your oil cap on for the thing to run right? I mean, I don't understand that. Wait, debris in here. What the hell is going on with this thing?
Seen anything like this?
It's like knocking or banging or something.